everyone. It's January 10th, 2019, and it's time to go to work on music. It's been a fantastic day. I'm in a really good place and excited for a productive session as usual. Gonna hit some online classes, update you guys with what's going on in the Tom Morello Masterclass and the Hardcore Tracking class. Going to get a quick guitar practice in, share my progress, then going to do a quick content fill, and then dive into the Super Stupid music video, working on the drum takes, and hopefully make some pretty solid progress, if not finish the drums today, which would be epic. So I appreciate you guys for tuning in. Let me know if you have any thoughts or questions as we go through the video. Otherwise, I'll update you at the end with what I accomplish. Let's go. Alright, phenomenally great day in the studio today. Hit the online class front, got into the Tom Morello Masterclass. Again, just kind of re-finding where I left off there, searching for the right place, re-watching a couple videos because I kind of backtracked unintentionally, so I'll get caught up hopefully in the next couple days. Hit the Hardcore Tracking class. Jordan was just talking about, he did a couple mix revisions, lightening up the low end, and then sent it to the band, and then the band's note was bring up the low end, which is just like, you know, it's just how that goes when you're making those tweaks and revisions. It's just like, hey, maybe I had it right the first time, okay, going back, dialing it up, you know, just like learning to trust your own judgments, I think, and like building some techniques to keep your perspective fresh is huge. And then I think it's like, you kind of just gotta commit, put it out, give it like 6 months, come back, listen to it, and be like, oh, it was too harsh, or oh, it was, you know, it has more body now, or it was too thin, or it was too thick, or like whatever. You know, it's like, I don't know, in the meantime, other people are enjoying it, they're not even thinking about that, they either like it or they don't, you know? And it's like, maybe that's really as simple as it needs to be, is like, I either like it or I don't fucking like it, you know, and other people either like it or they don't fucking like it. It's like, there's an infinite number of revisions and tweaks and changes, you know, that you can make to make something different, but it's like, really, at the end of the day, it's like, what's the intent? Is the intent coming through? Okay, great, check the box, next tune, you know? It's like, so easy to get sandbagged in that stuff, so just thinking about that. And then just did a quick content fill, quick guitar practice, just working on my minor pentatonics and my note name memorization, as I have in the past, like, 6 months, and having some good progress there. And then I just jumped on the drums, fired up the camera and the lights, and just started filming more drum takes for the Super Stupid video. I'm maybe like 75% through the song, maybe 80. I'm just getting into the final section where there's a fill maybe every 2 to 4 bars or something, so just like working those out. And yeah, it should be done by the end of the day tomorrow, assuming I decide to prioritize that, which I probably will. So that's where I'm at today. I appreciate you guys for tuning in. Hope you guys are out there grinding towards your goals, enjoying the process. That's what I'm out here doing, and I'll see you guys tomorrow for more. Can't wait.